Shawn Mendes' breakup rumors, truth about the breakup story. Camila Cabello and Shawn Mendes fans have been really happy to hear about the couple pairing up. In July 2019, the two went public and the duo seems inseparable since then. Cabello and Mendes are often referred to as the PDA royalty by their fans. However, recent reports state that the two have decided to quit. The fans are really shocked, uncomfortable, and sad to hear about it. A majority of the fans have refused to believe this, taking some time off. According to sources, the two have decided to spend some time apart. The two were living together in Miami, in Camila's home. They spent the lockdown together. However, recently, Mendes returned to his Los Angeles home alone. Originally, the couple was supposed to return to Los Angeles together, but now they have decided to spend some time on their own. Couples meet for a long time. The duo has been inseparable during the entire lockdown period. Despite their busy schedule, they always take out some time for their relationship. Clearly, there is no bad blood between the two of them. Mendes and Cabello are still best friends and they only need some time apart. New music in work. Cabello and Mendes are working on new music projects separately. The artists need their own personal space for their individual growth. This doesn't mean that the two have stopped talking altogether. The two talk regularly and they are in constant touch. The two are just on a temporary break. They have even not deleted any of their pictures together on Instagram.